Heading into the night, the Benton volleyball team already with the most wins in a season since 2017 with 24, and the most since at least 2009 altogether. Cardinals also with the district title, wanting to punch their ticket to the Class 3 quarterfinals. The Springer Gymnasium, Lauren Doolin squad hosting Odessa tonight. Set one, Cards down early. Odessa taking advantage of some opportunities up 22-17, but Benton storms back. Holly Peters the kill. We end up tied at 25 later in the set, but Odessa able to hold off the Cards comeback, winning the first set 27-25. Second set we go in this one. Benton trying to avoid going down two sets to none. Cards getting a much-needed block at the net. Benton takes the second set in this one, 25-21, to even things up on the south side. But Odessa takes the third set, 25-18 in this one. Fourth set, Cardinals need to stay alive. Peters with an unbelievable kill. Card jump out 6-3, but Odessa takes over a little bit later. Odessa goes on a 19-9 run. It's 22-15. Cardinals go on a mini run themselves, get back to a four-point game, trying to keep the season alive, but Odessa able to finish this one off tonight, 25-20. Cardinal season ends in the sectional round, 24-10, 1-1 on the year, and a district title.
A lot of people wouldn't have said we even win a district championship. We're pretty young with one senior. I'm playing, starting two freshmen. We've come a long way since the beginning of our year, and it's just crazy, you know. A lot of lessons that we have to learn and take into next year. It just sucks that we're going to have to do it without Berlin, too.